guys! So I just wanted to start the vlog here. I know I never upload on Saturday or Sundays, but I just decided to upload because, first of all, we might go back to school shopping and I'm super excited to do that. Second of all, I didn't upload anything yesterday and this video was supposed to replace yesterday's vlog or video, what I was gonna do yesterday. But yeah, and the reason I didn't upload anything yesterday is because I went to a party and I didn't want to vlog there because I haven't seen the birthday. I haven't seen this girl, the head of the party, in a really long time and I wanted to catch up with her, so that's why I didn't upload anything. But and tomorrow's my brother's birthday, so yeah, I might be able to vlog a little bit tomorrow. I might be able to upload something tomorrow because we're probably gonna go to Airtime, to this trampoline place. We might go there or we might go to Chuck E. Cheese. It depends on my brother because he's turning 6 and I mean, you might want to go there. But anyway, hopefully you can forgive me for not uploading anything on yesterday. I don't know what I'm saying. But hopefully you guys can forgive me for not uploading anything yesterday. I was just really busy yesterday. And I'll upload this today. So the day you're watching this is the day I'm uploading it. Or the day it's uploaded. Hopefully. If I don't upload this on Saturday, then I'll upload it on Sunday, which hopefully I can upload and edit on Saturday, so you could see this on Saturday. But anyway, I'll see you guys in a bit because I'm currently cleaning my room because it's a super mess in here. But yeah. And I think that's pretty much it for right now. And I guess I'll see you guys later. So yeah, I'll update you guys later. Guys, so it's a lot later. It's like dark out right now. But I'm so excited because tomorrow we might go to Chuck E. Cheese for my brother's birthday. And yeah, so hopefully we do. I'm not sure how I feel about it right now. But he wants to really go, so yeah. I might mix this vlog with tomorrow's vlog with a little bit of tomorrow because I just edited it and was like, that's too short. So yeah, I might mix it all up. And yeah, so it's pretty late. It's dark out like I said before. And I think that's pretty much it for this update. I'm gonna eat something because we actually didn't eat anything. So yeah, I just been eating snacks all day long and I think that's kind of bad because we need a meal. So yeah, I'm gonna eat something and I think that's pretty much it. So I know I said I was gonna upload this on Saturday, which is today, but I guess I'll just upload it tomorrow. So it's the next day, and it's my brother's birthday, right?
Yes. That's why I have this balloon right here.
Yeah, but we're getting everything set up, because people are probably gonna come over. So we have a whole bunch of stuff. We got plates, balloons, table covers, candy, stuff like that. So, and cake.
What's in the basement?
Yeah, so. We have so many stuff that we had to get ready, so I was gonna vlog, but I forgot my camera. So I forgot my camera at the house, so I just got home. We actually went out to eat, like a family. My sister went to work, which sucks because my brother didn't want her to go to work, but she had to, so yeah. I think that's pretty much it for the update right now, until I finish getting everything ready. So here's me getting everything ready with my
body naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, and maybe I should stop and start confessing. shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Took it way too far. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. And we stumbled in the dark. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright.
Guys, so this is the situation. I think this is like super cute. Like, who doesn't want like airheads and balloons? I mean, like, that's super cute. So I did that. And I have like two sodas on each end. And I have a little brother right here. And then we have so many balloons here. Well, not really, but I still have to blow a lot more. And I was actually gonna get a 14 pack, but I decided to get a 25 pack because, first of all, I mean, who doesn't want more balloons? And second of all, I mean, 14 is not enough for me. So this is how it's currently looking like. I still have to fix that because, like, there's like some stuff that we have and jeans, so. Yeah, so we have some balloons, like, just sitting here. I think I'm gonna, like, put them, like, on different sides. And, like, my brother is playing on a phone.
Yeah,
it's
my dad's, our dad's phone, right?
Yeah, it's basically his phone, kind of, because, first of all, my dad got a new phone.
And, yeah, and let me keep this one for only one day.
For a couple days.
Yeah. But, hey, guys, so it's a lot later, and, I just decided to vlog a little bit. This video is probably going to be like 10 minutes long. I don't know how long it's going to be, but I know it's going to be pretty long. So. Yeah. And I'm current. What?
Okay. You want to know what happened to my helicopter?
What?
It's dead. So me and Dad went to charge it. Seriously? Because it was out
there. Okay, but anyway. Yeah, so you're probably gonna go get some pizza. He's really excited to see his cake, right? But yeah, here's an update on how the kitchen looks. It looks kind of messier now because people came. Oh, a balloon. People came. He got a present. He got a airplane. And candy, and yeah, so he got a lot of stuff, but that's pretty much it for right now. Probably we'll get some pizza. My mom told me if I wanted chips, and I said no, but I should have said yes. But anyway, I guess that's pretty much it. And I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so it's a lot later. It's dark out. So I just wanted to thank you guys all so much for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure to come back for tomorrow's video or vlog or school supplies. So we ended up not going to back to school shopping because first of all, my brother's birthday and stuff. But yeah, and I think that's pretty much it. We might go this week day this week, but anyway, stay tuned and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Be all right. I know we would be all right, 'cause if we lost our